Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Come on, just give me a few...
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one. Everyone's in costume. My people. Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Hey, look at us! The Spider Bros!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man! Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is! The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look! It's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Oh, snap!
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
Keep your head down.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween! Where'd they take Delaney?
are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No!
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. You'll be okay later! What did Lee do to these people? Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside.
Nice.
Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown? Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call, but keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Nope. Nobody here but us spiders.
Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman, but it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
You pompous son of a bitch! You're lying!
Jackpot.
GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's, this is crazy.
Creepy.
Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath. Where are you, MJ? Crap.
Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Out of the way, fella.
What was that?
What's that? Got it. Time to move. Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Should grab another photo. Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh,
what
that was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter, that's how you know she's still mad. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
I got it, Doc.
2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
What are you doing here? Oh, we got a fighter. You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager? Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Ryan on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow. Breathe deep. Relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
okay.
It.
Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can take...
Oh, shh. Sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and, all right, you'll be fine. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
I just punched Spider-Man.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Are you kidding me? It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
Wow! That was too easy! I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Okay. Okay, time to move. The scaffolding will work. Guns? Can't let them spot me. Nighty night. Oh, this will be so cool if it was less terrifying.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah. Almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. But this is mine. Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Dead demon faces everywhere.
Well, just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Punch.
Hey,
Miles.
Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no. I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic? It fits. You're one, kid.
Piece of junk. Ah, hell! Damn hunk of junk!
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these
when they're... What? No, you just gotta smack it a couple times. Get it going!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life. Davis is survived by his wife,
hey, new kid. And son Miles, I'm empty here.
As well as brother Aaron. In addition to the
hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. You may have
heard
he's gonna
be helping
out
around here.
Jefferson Davis? Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that? Hostiles! Secure the package! Get him out of here!
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got
yeah,
this.
Sure you do. Pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath. Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee. What the?
And he will destroy all sinners!
Sorry! Lee, hand it over!
Giving you a new perspective.